everyone. Welcome to Talent Watch, the show where we harness the power of the internet to bring you amazing new artists that could otherwise slip under the radar. I'm Alyssa Jacey, your favorite host from Nashville, Tennessee, and a musician who knows talent when I see it. We have some amazing videos from talented upcoming artists to share with you this week. The music fans over at talentwatch.net have been busy helping us pick out the best videos, and we're excited to share them with you today. Trust me, you're going to love the variety of artists on today's show. Up first, we have an extremely talented singer-songwriter from Southern California who was named an artist you need to know by Rolling Stone. Lena Fayre may only be 18, but her voice shows maturity well past her years. This girl is going places. Her new single, This World, was featured on the popular hit TV show, Vampire Diaries, and showcases her haunting, alternative style. This video will captivate you with its creative retro style, but it's her voice that will really pull you in. She co-wrote This World with Dan Heath, one of Lana Del Rey's main collaborators, and I can tell the similarities in her vocal styling. Lena brings something fresh and mysterious to this song. Her killer vocals and creative storytelling in this video make it irresistible and catchy. It's one of those songs that will replay over and over again in your mind. I know you'll enjoy This World by Lena Fayre.
This world, it isn't enough for me. When heaven is so out of reach, I see you love life more than me. It's never how it should be. I need you to tell me. I can taste it on your tongue, the words you've said.
From They Call Me Piano, and my music is on Talent Watch.
Hi, this is Sero here in London. I'd like to thank you for supporting my music and other indie artists on Talent Watch.
Hey, from Athens, Greece, it's Bernardo here. I'd like to thank you, Talent Watch, for supporting my music. It's a great chance and a big honor to be on your TV show. Γεια σας από την Αθήνα.
We would like to thank Talent Watch for giving us an opportunity to share our music with the world. Peace.
What's up, you guys? I'm Nate Evans, and I want to give a big shout out to Talent Watch and say thank you so much for taking the time to play my music video on your show.
Thank you so much to Talent Watch for your continued support over the past few months. From being a sponsor of Dream Night Talent Search to even airing some of our music videos on this show, thank you guys so much. Keep watching Talent Watch, you guys. We love you.
Thank you.
This next group, which was directed to us by internet radio station 474 The Mix, will blow you away with their upbeat pop rock sound. Hailing from the United Kingdom, Ginger Tom combines strong guitar leads with tight harmony-infused melodies in their song, Life in the Dark. Their video follows the band as they set up for their biggest gig yet, opening for British rock band Merlion and 3,000 crazy fans. This catchy tune will draw you in, but I know you'll enjoy the band's personality too. Their love for creating great music is obvious, and you can tell they have a good time doing it. Life in the Dark is just feel-good music, and their video is guaranteed to make you smile. So come and join the journey of Ginger Tom's biggest successes yet, and make sure you keep an eye out for them in the future.
There's never a quiet moment, but I don't.
Tell me when I'll get a break. 'Cause I'm up everyone, this is Nat from the band Light Sweet Crew. So I'd like to say thank you all so much for all your support at TalentWatch. Bye bye guys.
Up next is California native Loren Smith with his catchy upbeat song Break Free. This jazz-infused pop hit will have you moving to the beat and jamming to his incredible vocals. Loren comes from a musical family and found his passion for singing at a very young age. He says this video is a visual reminder to himself and his fans that we have the ability and choice to let go of whatever is making us feel down. I know I felt better after watching this. Break Free reminds me of Pharrell Williams' song, Happy, and I think it's just as catchy. Take a look for yourself and be encouraged by Loren's message that you can break free from whatever brings you down.
Life can be difficult, unbearable. You can't take no more, but just keep on pressing on. Just be strong, 'cause you know.
Coming to you straight from Holland. We would like to thank you for your support. So keep up the good work and see you later.
Finding diamonds in the rough, showcasing amazing talent, knocking down industry walls. Welcome to Talent Watch, hosted by Alyssa Jacey, an international singer-songwriter and recording artist. Talent Watch introduces you to exciting music artists from around the world. You'll see amazing artists performing their original music in the beginning stages of their career. Imagine watching Bruno Mars performing as a young kid with his family band, or seeing Taylor Swift's first video before she raced up the pop charts. Talent Watch will entertain you, but more importantly, this show will open doors for music artists who deserve more exposure. Every episode features music artists currently flying under the radar. Singer-songwriters, bands, artists on the verge of breaking out from the pack. How do we find our diamonds in the rough? We let music fans take the reins, giving everyone a fair shot to be on our show. Join us each week as we bring you the best undiscovered music artists from around the world. It's time we decide who deserves to be discovered.
Hailing from New York, this next artist may look a little familiar. Aaron Gleason has been on Talent Watch before, and we are so happy to have him back with his relaxed indie sound. His video, Be Your Fool, is quirky and fun and perfect for summer. It was filmed on Orchard Beach at the top end of the Bronx, and Aaron's laid-back, sultry voice is the perfect accompaniment to a lazy day at the beach. Be Your Fool showcases Aaron's fun-loving attitude and is sure to make you smile. Don't take my word for it, though. Take a look and see for yourself.
Look at the moon, baby, it's gone over the sun. Look if you will, darling, you will. Bet you'll be still, I know you will. Leave it to me.
I'm Alyssa Jacey, the host of Talent Watch. each week we bring you the best undiscovered music artists from around the world. Singer-songwriters, bands, artists on the verge of breaking out from the pack. We also showcase exciting artists currently flying under the radar. If you want the chance to get on our show, just register and upload your videos at talentwatch.net. Oh, and don't forget to check out our exciting music competitions. You never know who's going to be checking you out. Just register at talentwatch.net, and I hope to see you soon. If you've watched our show before, you may recognize our next artist and his British pop-inspired music. Sir O, raised in a small town in Israel, now lives in London, where he creates upbeat, genuine songs inspired by his love of artists like Coldplay and Oasis. I know you'll love the visual effect of his journey through nature to home, leaving anything behind that holds him back. You'll find raw honesty in the lyrics of three words. It's a great reminder for us to not let anything get in the way of us saying I love you. Let's take a hike through the woods with Sir O and his song, Three Words.
Three words I've never said. The last memory will soon be dead. But I know it's gonna come soon.
Well, that's all we have for you today. Wasn't that a great group of talented artists? I know I enjoyed each video and the creativity that went into making them. I hope you did as well. You can join in on the fun by helping us pick our artists for the next show. Simply register at talentwatch.net and help us shine a light on artists that deserve to be recognized. Or, if you're an artist, you can sign up and upload your videos today. Who knows, you could be featured on our next show. Thanks again for watching, and we'll see you next time.